Customize the display of fields in a query. To automatically display all fields from a query's underlying table or query, you can display all the fields without adding them to the design grid. Open a query in Design View. Select the query by clicking anywhere in Query Design View outside the design grid and the field lists. Click Properties on the toolbar to display the query's property sheet. Set the Output All Fields property to Yes. If you want to limit the records that the query returns by specifying criteria, or if you want to create a calculated field or specify a sort order in the design grid, you need to add the fields for these purposes to the design grid. Make sure you clear the Show checkbox for any of these fields, otherwise they will display twice in the query's results.